With 30 crore school-age children, India's future as a global knowledge leader by the mid-2020s is secure only with institutes like National Bal Bhavan. A pioneering children's institution, National Bal Bhavan provides children of the country with knowledge space opportunities to expand their creativity. The founder father of National Bal Bhavan, Shri Jawaharlal Nehru, felt that Bal Bhavan Movement is the best national option to ensure overall development of the child's personality. From its beginning in a small tin shed in Turkman Gate in 1956 to sprawling 12.75 acres across the heart of Delhi, National Bal Bhavan has journeyed and expanded both in terms of activities and infrastructure. National Children's Museum is an excellent museum which offers non-formal learning opportunities. The main attractions here are Surya Gallery, Gaurav Gatha, Hamara Bharat and creative works of children. The Jawahar Aquarium at NBB has on display different varieties of tropical fishes to children's delight. The exhibitions are so designed to supplement and complement the school system. Hamara Bharat exhibit is a journey through India's tribes and traditions. It also highlights the industrial revolution of those times. It offers a glimpse of the people from various geographic regions and their culture, living, food, clothing habits, etc. through exhibits and photographs. National Children's Museum is the only of its kind in the country which enjoys a national status. The activity section of National Bal Bhavan cater to the member children where they are exposed and trained in many art forms, dance, theatre, music, visual art and crafts. Even the walls of NBB activity sections showcase tradition and rare art forms like Madhubani and Varli. The Sanskriti Shilpgram Indian Village has been set up at Bal Bhavan with the aim of acquainting the city children with all aspects of our culture, traditions and folk arts and craft. Traditional creative art and performing art activities are held in village complex. Children's park for kids below 7 years is a place of fun and frolic, housing multicolored swings. The mini train is a major attraction for all the visitors of Bal Bhavan who refuse to leave without a ride. The newly painted boundary wall has transformed the train ride into Bharat Darshan ride, where children get to learn about various states of the country in one round around the campus. The steam engine on display is an old friend of National Bal Bhavan gifted in 1958 by Shri Jawaharlal Nehru. It has witnessed Bal Bhavan's growth and given rise to many famous dignitaries until 2007. During summer fiesta, children get to learn various skills and art forms through special workshops organized where experts are invited from all over the country. Center at National Bal Bhavan consists of gymnasium, skating ring, badminton and basketball court. Judo, cricket and skating are the most popular activity among children. National Bal Bhavan also conducts many national level programs. National Children's Assembly and Integration Camp is the most awaited event of the year where children from across the nation come together for an unforgettable week of learning and experiences. During National Children's Assembly, hundreds of children from across the country and thousands from across Delhi are engaged in workshops and activities of various kinds. From other countries also participate in National Children's Assembly. A team from Children Creativity Center Mongolia participated in 2013 National Children's Assembly. During NCA 2014, Bal Swachhata Mission was successfully launched by Honorable Union Minister HRD Srimati Smriti Zubin Irani. It is interesting to note that in 2013, the Right to Education anthem was also launched from National Bal Bhavan. As part of our extension programs, 50 Bal Kendras have been established in far-off areas of Delhi in order to take Bal Bhavan activities to the doorsteps of children who cannot come to National Bal Bhavan. Out of the 50 Kendras, 41 are functioning in one-room setup of MCD and Delhi government schools. 4 are in children homes and 5 are run by NGOs. Mostly, 2 activities are conducted in these centres: music and art and craft. In order to cater to the needs of rural children, an ideal prototype village Bal Bhavan has been functioning at Mandi. Beautifully landscaped across 4.75 acres campus, the rural centre is aimed to draw our children from in and around Mandi and neighbouring schools. National Bal Bhavan organizes All India Directors and Chairpersons Conference every year, inviting heads of affiliated Bal Bhavans and Kendras to ideate and explore the possibilities of strengthening the Bal Bhavan movement. Summer Fiesta at National Bal Bhavan witnesses more than 6,000 children coming daily for 40 to 45 days long training in 50 different activities. They are engaged in group activities, also including activities on social and environmental issues. Each summer fiesta ends with a valedictory function wherein children showcase their training through exhibitions and cultural events. National Young Environmentalist Conference is also an annual event organized to promote environmental awareness and sensitivity among children from affiliated Bal Bhavans and Bal Kendras. National Bal Shri Camp is witness to the creative strength of the children of this nation. Launched in 1995 to honor and nurture creative children of India, the winners are awarded by the Honorable President of the country or Honorable Union Minister HRD. National Bal Bhavan children are also honoured to get the chance to interact and hear from eminent personalities like Nobel Laureate Shri Kailas Satyarthi and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam in recent times. Every year, National Bal Bhavan is privileged to have eminent artists from Spikmeke, ICCR and independent art groups like Surosas of Pandita Anuradha Pal coming to give lecture cum demonstration performances for Bal Bhavan children. For the last 59 years since its inception, National Bal Bhavan has been transforming lives of thousands of children and will continue to inspire many generations to achieve their creative aspirations and dreams. In the words of Shri Kailas Satyarthi ji, agar mandir aur masjid ki baat ki jaye to bachcho ke liye National Bal Bhavan se badhkar koi mandir aur masjid nahi.